Hello, internets. Carl Gamer here. I'm going to show you how to load up and install and use DOSBox-X. Why would you want to do that? Well, it has save states. It allows you to play DOS games, and it has save states. So, here we go. Let's just get right to it. Okay, so you can also look up penguins if you feel like it. Okay, well, first thing we're going to do is we're going to go to speedrun.com/POP1. Just because there's a guide here written by my friend, GMP. All about how to set it up. We're going to follow it. You can follow with me. Okay, install and download DOSBox-X. Oh, like, comment, subscribe. Since we're waiting here, you know, call to action, as the kids say. For more DOS gaming and Prince of Persia goodness. Okay, cool. Let us open this up and install it. Doopa doopa doo. Next. Yes. Next. Sure. I think all this stuff you can change later. Typical shaders, run DOSBox, install. Okay. Step one has been installed. DOSBox has been installed. Now, create a folder named DOS. In your C drive, or anywhere else you wish, I guess, and then you can... I named actually my folder Old Games, but the reason why is because that's where you want to put all of your DOS games in whatever folder you create. Go to the DOSBox directory. Let's open up this. Let's go to the DOSBox directory, which is in C drive. DOSBox X. We want to open up this, and we want to go all the way down to the bottom here. And you want to put your mount lines here. So, it says mount C to C:/DOS, and then C:. I'm just going to copy and paste those in here. Boom. Except for I need to change this from DOS to what I named my folder as, which is Old Games. And then file, save. Let's see, what else does he have? So after that, see also the section below for tips. Okay, so if DOSBox is too loud, you can change the mixer like that. So that's something you can do. If the game runs too slow, you can change the cycle value. Or if the game runs too fast, you can change the cycle value as well. Mention in point 4 of this section contains line cycle. So what we can do, if we can go here to edit, we can go find cycles, find next cycles. So it is set to auto here. I like setting mine to max. But you might want to not do that, depending upon what game you're running. Because sometimes they mess up if you run it at max. You can also change by compressing mid-game. You can lower or increase the cycles with Control F11 and Control F12. Okay. Then you can change your aspect ratio. So, file, find, aspect. I have mine set to false, but you can change yours to true. True will make it the correct aspect ratio. Remember, DOS games had squished pixels. And if you want your pixels to be squished, which is how you played them when you were a kid, you need to set this to true. That'll make your pixels squished, which is how you played it as a kid. I typically don't, but sometimes I do. Depends on what game I'm playing. To correct 4:3 aspect ratio. This is not something you have to worry about unless you're playing Prince of Persia. Running the game. So let's load up DOSBox-X. And let's start running the game. Okay, so as you see, the stuff that we put in mounted the game already, and it also just automatically brought us a C drive, which is good because that's where all of our stuff is located. /W, which is directory width out. You can also just dir, and that does that. Okay, so this is all the games I have loaded here. CD, Prince, and then Prince, Improved, 8. And while it's loading up, I can say, like, comment, subscribe. Yay. Okay, cool. So, we have this game here. We can... Oh. One of the things we would like to do is go follow this. See, it says capture, save options, no remark when save state. That's probably something we want to do. Capture, options, no remark when save state. Okay, so we're playing this game. Let's say that we get into a really cool position where we want to do a strat starting here every time. We're going to press F11, S for save. And then, it doesn't matter what happens. We can die. We can press F11, L, and load up exactly where we were at. We could even... F11S, quit the game, F11L, we still need the Prince of Persia loaded, F11L, and be back where we are at, as long as we have the same game loaded. All right, so... I would like to say, just to... Wait, no. Did we go over everything? I don't think we went over everything. So, what's some other stuff he says here? Now you can save... You can also go capture, save, 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 save. And you can load. You can also save and load state from... you can read all this in his thing. Of course, if you're playing Prince of Persia, you can press Prince Improved and get to exactly where you go. And there's sound setup. This is all very important. I would like to say to all of you that if you're practicing a strat, you should practice from what I would call a neutral position. That is to say, let me bring up the gameplay again. You don't want to save state somewhere random. If the random position that you saved is going to affect how you perform the strat, you always want, I would always save it, say, from right here, where I've just moved, where I've just climbed up. I'm in a neutral position. That position doesn't change. It does if I go down and back up again, but it doesn't change most of the time. It's going to stay in that exact place. If I move, right now, I don't know exactly where I'm at. Because I have no markers or something. So unless this is part of the plan, unless I like, oh, I know I've got here. This is exactly where I want to be. I'd always start practicing my strat from a position which I know I can get to. Every single time. I know I'm going to be in that specific position every single time. Then practice from there on. If I practice from a position that I don't know I'm able to get to every single time, then that's part of the strat. Part of the strat is getting to a position that's not neutral. All right, good. I've explained that. Hopefully that was understandable. Hopefully you can follow GMP's guide here. Or this video was helpful, and you saw how to download DOSBox, and hopefully that'll help you with speedruns in the future, or with just playing DOS games. Have fun. Stop recording.